Yeah!
Morning, everybody.
Load for
morning.
Me, Gavin.
You guys ready for a Let's Play?
Hell yeah, Daddy.
All right, so here's what we have. Everybody come over to me. I am at the newly formed Achievement Hunter Bulletin Board.
What?
All right.
What happened?
Surprisingly,
what happened?
Surprisingly, took over 15 minutes to make.
We didn't bother filming it because we thought there's no reason to do a let's build of this.
This took 15 minutes.
Turns out there was.
By four.
It was incredible, right?
Gavin and I are retarded.
Is there more to it?
Okay, so.
No,
it's that simple.
Not even any stairs, Jack.
I don't even want to get into it.
Doesn't help that you spelled slime wrong. That looks good.
All right, Gavin. So, this Let's Play called I Spy.
I'm stuck in the floor.
Oh, my God.
Gavin, shut the hell up. Just talking.
Fine.
Jeff, continue.
All right, Jeff.
As you guys know, there are random occurrences that can happen in Minecraft that are rare. Like, for instance, running across a spider jockey. Or, you know, I don't know if you guys do know this, but you know what a charged creeper is?
Yeah, it's when you get struck by lightning or some shit, right?
Also, if a pig gets struck by lightning, it becomes a zombie pig man.
Lightning!
Also, there's stuff that you just don't run into all the time, like a slime or a pink sheep.
I've never seen a slime ever in this
it's
game.
It's not impressive.
Or a brown sheep, for that matter.
I killed one in our last Let's Play.
Also, Endermen, at least in Achievement City, are kind of rare. Somebody fill this fucking block in.
Okay.
Got it.
Right. And
now the bottom one is a little confusing. It says music disc. You find music discs in dungeons, right?
Uh-huh.
We're not finding anything in that way. We're going to watch the stuff randomly happen. But it's interesting. I don't know if you guys know this. However, if you see a skeleton kill a creeper, it sometimes drops a music disc.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
It's one of those rare occurrences.
I did not know that.
So we decided to assign point values to all of those things. And we're going to do a Let's Play where we play for 1 hour, and at the end of the hour, the person who has the highest point total is going to win the Tower of Pimps.
The Tower of Pimps.
Cow is humping our tower. Get the hell out of it.
So, wait, what do we have to do? Just see this shit happen?
Yeah, you just got to go find it and see it happen.
Kill it.
And then once you find, like, say you see a pink sheep, call out, pink sheep, I'll write down your total, you have to kill it. Nobody else can run and fight.
We have 1 hour,
and if
you
don't
see
any of this.
Well, what if it's
and if you don't see any of it, you got zero fucking points and zero fucking
what
towers
of none of us see any of this.
Somebody's going to see a fucking Enderman or a brown sheep.
Well, there's brown sheep everywhere.
What if
a brown sheep
are
not rare,
my asshole.
They're 0.5% of the
time. I'm hoping it's not a 1-0
It could be. You do have to kill all of these things. With the exception of the charged creeper, it's going to kill you.
Okay.
So just call it out.
So we have to kill the Enderman to get the point for it.
You're probably right.
Yeah.
Call it out and then kill it.
You have to kill every animal you see.
So we still have to basically mine and shit and make tools and stuff.
In order to force this shit to spawn, every animal you see you kill.
It was a
cow, pig, whatever.
Except
kill
Edgar.
Everything.
Edgar gets a free pass.
No Edgar.
All right, on the right.
There's a chicken in there, Ryan.
On the right,
you knock a hole in my house.
Edgar's not in there.
Oh shit. Diamond swords.
Diamond sword in there.
Oh, what?
What's going on?
Also,
my
sign didn't stay up. It used
Ryan,
to say
in case of
madman. What are you
holy shit, Ryan?
What the hell are you doing in here? You sick fuck.
No way.
God damn it.
No way.
You're like
Dennis.
Does Ryan have cable ties in his trunk?
It puts the milk in the basket.
When did you do this, Ryan? When did you do that?
How the fuck did that happen?
How did Gavin not see this when he edited the Let's Plays?
When did you do
this? I don't know how he did that.
Did you do this in the last Let's
Play? Did you break into Jeff's home while he slept and play his Xbox?
You know, there's some details of this that aren't important.
Jesus.
All right, everybody. We're going to go for 1 hour.
All right.
This is iSpy. Grab a sword. Grab some food. If and when you die, you can always come get another sword and food.
Inventory.
You can go anywhere in Achievement City if
you want
to.
You know
what? I'm
going to take 64 steak because that's way too much.
Yeah, you can go anywhere you want to. If you want to go down underground to find the slime, you can do that. It doesn't matter. Same rules apply. Don't tear anything down that's a part of the fucking world. You know, don't tear down the lapis of pimps.
Can
There's
we
no
kill each other?
Though, you can kill each other if you want to. I don't know why you would.
There's really no point.
The best your best option is just to fucking cover as much ground as possible as you can.
I mean,
looking for these rare Minecraft occurrences. Is everybody ready?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, everyone, get set. Gavin, hit the timer. Let's
timer
go.
Timer has begun.
Go.
So we kill every animal we see, right?
The only thing I can see. All right,
sorry, not Edgar.
Oh, there's sheep right here.
Nedka.
The only time I think you should kill each other
dropping
if there's like a
there,
fucking
Gavin?
Spider jockey between two people, right? Only the person who kills it gets points.
That's right. Well, the spider jockey will break into two
Wolf.
Different mobs, but it counts.
All right, so here's a chicken I'm going to murder. Where were you last?
Has anybody found a rare occurrence yet?
No.
Are cows rare?
Also, make sure you memorize.
Cows. Jesus Christ, I can't kill this pig.
I'm not memorizing.
Make sure you memorize what's on the list.
After the last Let's Play, how come chickens aren't on that list?
Yeah. So where the fuck are slime?
They're
usually
found
underground.
Typically. I don't know if you see them above ground.
Very. They're like underground and well-lit
areas.
I've
never seen one in a game ever.
See, the well-lit area thing, I don't know if that's true or not.
No, that's true.
According to Gavin, it's true.
Fair enough.
Well, there you
Gavin
go.
Free says it's true.
So we can dig in all that stuff, right? We have to
if you want to, yeah. Just don't fuck with any previous Let's Plays.
What's this giant dirt wall about? Well, I can't remember what this was from.
I wish I knew where everyone went. Gavin, where are you?
Michael, I'm gone, Michael.
Why?
I'm gone, Michael.
It's too late for you, Michael.
Oh, it's too late for me.
All right, checking in. Has anybody found any rare occurrences?
I found a free-range steak.
I feel like an ornithologist.
Okay. That's a made-up occupation.
Is that the guy that checks your dick?
I feel like I should have binoculars.
No, that's a vagina
guy. Feel like a pornithologist.
Yeah?
Not really.
Chicken! Fuck you, chicken. Didn't drop an egg either.
You gonna put it in your cage, Ryan?
That's my emergency chicken. I don't want that to happen again.
I can't figure out when Ryan
slime. Yeah, that's just creepy.
That is weird.
Ryan is creepy. He's hacked his way into our stuff.
Well, he didn't do it in the last video.
I just happened to look in there because you said,
"Have a gray sheep."
I want to say hi, and I saw him in his fucking hole.
No, pink or brown, Ryan.
He probably did it like while we were all going to sleep.
Ryan's being filthy and cheeky.
Ryan is
filthy and cheeky.
Yeah,
person.
Like you didn't wipe your asshole properly.
like checking in. Has anybody found a rare occurrence yet?
I found.
No.
How many
Ryan
times are you
going
to say that,
Ray.
Jeff? It seems like that saying is not a rare occurrence.
I'm probably going to beat that one to death.
I know a lot about that.
About getting beaten to death?
Yeah.
Ray.
What, from your New York time?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tough times.
You know, I found out recently that Ray has lived his entire life in fucking New York City.
Yep.
And has never been to Central Park.
Yeah.
No, it's
what?
I mean,
classic Ray.
Just also, grass.
It's outside,
trees.
Man.
He's also never been to a bicycle.
He may have been standing by one.
Yeah. Did Gavin tell you the news, by the way?
No.
What's the news?
He decided to throw his ball safety to the wind, and he bought a bicycle.
I did. I now am
oh,
the
wow.
proud owner
and
of an American bicycle.
Gavin and I ride bicycles
so you're
gonna
explode
all the time.
Your
yeah.
testicles.
We ride to get Bev's. Oh
my yeah, God. Gavin and I have got a little circuit
you're gonna break your
that we've worked out where we ride. We do a little bar hop on our bikes where we can get really fucking drunk.
Yeah.
We have like three locations.
And also, what I figured out is that if I wear loose shorts and hang my left testicle just to the side of the saddle, it's fine. It's comfortable.
It's
and
a just saddle. Walk.
And a swift
a
breeze.
You're not riding a horse.
Because, Ray, you wouldn't
what'd
know
you
this
say?
Because these are two things you've
it
never
said
experienced.
It's a seat, not a
but
saddle.
Riding a bicycle
it's a
and
saddle.
Being drunk at the same time is
right.
awesome.
What? But being sober and walking is pretty sweet.
No.
See, you call it a seat.
You managed
yeah,
to fuck yourself
seat.
Up doing that.
It's
yeah.
a saddle.
Yeah.
It's not a saddle.
It's a saddle.
A saddle is what you ride on a horse.
A saddle is anything you straddle when you ride.
So a dick is a saddle?
It's a form of saddle, yeah.
It's a form of saddle.
Shut up.
Nothing like that flesh saddle.
Hop on my saddle, love. Oh, I found a wolf.
You talking to
yeah,
the wolf?
That does us nothing.
I'm pretty sure I'm not. No, I think most people call it a saddle.
I've never heard that.
What?
Before.
A bicycle seat?
Yeah, it's called a seat.
There's
dude.
Not a single person on the planet that's ever called
it's
that
called
a saddle
a seat.
Except for you.
I haven't found a brown sheep, but I found a sheep that's browning itself.
What the
fuck
does
that
mean?
I found a green creeper.
All you right. found a creeper?
Solid.
All right, see if it gets struck by lightning.
Whole shot by the yellow.
20 points right there, motherfucker.
Just hang out for the
well, we are
rest
underground.
Of the hour.
So.
Or find a drag a skeleton over to it and try to convince the skeleton to
if
shoot
I,
it.
Yeah. If I build an iron fence that just goes directly up, do you think lightning is more likely to strike it?
I don't know, yeah, that's a good question.
I accidentally walked cool. into
Pig's
Achievement assholes Hunter
already
Labs.
Open. Or excuse me, the sheep's asshole's already open. Somebody
people
did
keep
it. You opened it last
ass.
Let's Play.
Nobody
oh,
closed
Ryan,
it?
You didn't close it.
Why would I close
what's
it?
Up, Brian?
Hey, Michael.
It's your world. You close it.
Something crazy
Ray,
out there
it's not my.
The
I'm not the official asshole closer.
Is that like the inverse of the Tower of Pimps winner?
Should I put yeah,
whoever loses has to go and close the sheep's asshole every week.
Should I be wearing headphones? Would that benefit me in any way?
Yes.
So.
Yeah.
No, I can hear
if you can hear sheep.
By the way, I'm in the middle of cutting last week's Let's Play,
yeah.
and there's a solid 30 minutes where Jack literally doesn't say a word.
So?
Just completely silent.
Foreshadowing.
What's yeah. this? Oh, that's fart.
Who's that?
Well,
there's Ray.
Is it Jack that's not talking, or is it me that's not talking?
No, because I had my headphones on. I was trying to find this goddamn.
You were listening.
Yeah, we were
to,
all wearing headphones.
You
Jack.
Were listening
we were
to a dungeon.
Mouths.
Yeah, I was trying to find a dungeon, so I was being really quiet, trying to figure out where the hell it was coming from.
You were trying to be quiet.
The audience loved
it. You don't want to disturb the zombies.
Don't want to surprise the dungeon.
Don't catch them off guard. How about if I just find a sheep and dye it brown?
That will not suffice, Ryan.
I mean,
trickery
that's even
is
harder,
not
right?
allowed,
I have to
Ryan.
Find, like, cocoa beans.
This is not Charity
oh,
Dennis.
Shit. I appreciate your very Ryan-y
hey, Michael.
Underhandedness, but no.
Jeez, you break a block under one guy's feet. Just
it was a lot more than one block. Let's be honest. Let's not dig up the past.
It was what that block represented, Ryan.
Yeah.
Represented an unstated rule.
You know, and then, you know, let's not forget the whole petting zoo fiasco.
You still, to this day, say it's an unstated rule. We mentioned it right at the beginning.
It's in the video.
Yeah. What's in the video?
Petting zoo,
that it was
Ryan
not
went
stated.
And started breaking out Ow. Animals.
No, we said you can't alter the... I can't
See,
be
that was
solid
like,
argument
was like
by Gavin Free.
Like
can't
20
be
episodes ago,
I
man.
Think you've made
Let
your
it
point.
Go.
And illustrated it incredibly well.
I will say, Ryan. the part
rests.
One of shopping list, that drowning was beautiful.
Has anyone found any rare occurrences yet?
I found a dungeon that I didn't finish exploring.
Wow. All right. Well,
so maybe
once
there's...
you're done building the stairs down there, maybe you can look for some animals.
No, it was one I had already gotten to before. I just never finished exploring.
Ooh, what's down here? All right. Pain.
I haven't even seen any mobs.
Yes. I have a music disc.
Are you shitting me?
You do?
I do. I thought the ones from dungeons don't count.
Doesn't
though.
Count.
What?
I said that very clearly.
Okay. I thought you meant like you just witnessed
it. I said
it
has to. The only way it can count is if you get it from a fucking.
From a fucking
skeleton killing.
Oh,
a creeper.
God damn it!
Yeah.
So a skeleton shot a creeper, and instead of continuing to shoot the creeper got pissed off and went and blew up the skeleton.
Oh wow, Gavin! It sounds like right, you could have almost had a legitimate.
I
music disc,
was
unlike
trying
Jackson.
To get a music disc. It's, I'm not gonna lie about it. Exactly
so there's really
right
no point
these,
going
man.
To.
Hard to get.
Aside from
slimes.
The slime, that's the only thing underground.
Hi. Whoa, skeleton city.
Skelly Ow. Bellies.
Whoa. Oh, well that creeper Oop. Fucked that ground up.
I'm in the water. Splish, splash, I was taking a bath.
Boom, 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 boom.
Nice.
Has anyone seen a rare occurrence?
God.
Enderman. I got an Enderman.
Oh.
All right,
Jack.
Kill it.
That's, what is that, one
You have
point?
To kill it.
All right, Enderman. I'm going to heal up, and then I'm going to beat the shit out of you.
Or he'll teleport away, and you'll not kill him.
Yeah, or he'll teleport away.
That is true. It. But with the dinosaur,
holding
should
a,
be good.
A block of dirt.
I hope he teleports no to your house in Achievement right. City and robs you.
I haven't seen a creeper yet. Has anybody seen a creeper?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
It blew up a skeleton.
Creeper, I mean, not I in a mirror. All right. Here we go.
Gavin, do your parents haunt
skeleton
your
skeleton is so chill. He doesn't give a shit.
No.
I guess he's aggroed on you.
Oh,
did he just shoot himself?
It looked like he did for a minute.
All right. Hey, fuck you.
Well, Ryan, throwing some F-bombs.
Using the F-word sufficiently.
Yeah, his,
yeah, we're in the same place. Ow, shit.
Jack just shit.
Oh, yeah, I killed it.
All right, one
it
point for
dead.
Jack. He's on the board.
All right.
Jack
is
winning.
Someone has a
score. Anybody want to fast forward 45 minutes?
All right.
That's the final score.
I've got two creepers here, and I've got a skeleton archer that I'm going to try to convince to shoot them.
Ah, damn. I found a fucking. I found a black sheep.
Remember that killing the mobs that you see will
Gavin.
Help spawn new
yeah.
mobs?
Turn around.
Jesus.
Where'd that... There he is. Come here.
So you guys are...
Dropped my
opponents.
Diamond sword.
Come here, you douche.
What was that, Jeff?
Nothing.
What did you call us?
What?
What would you say?
Straight up what?
Gangsta.
Straight up... What?
I think he said gangsta.
Busta.
I think he said wanksta.
No, I think he said ballin'.
What are the chances there are enemies inside of Pac-Man?
Same deal as Gavin, where a creeper got shot and then exploded.
Don't
shoot.
Got pissed and blew up.
Yeah, this was a good idea for a Let's Play.
Yeah.
You guys pick some hard shit.
It's gonna be
a spider jockey. Like, really?
Yeah, this
we've
be
seen like 3
10-minute Let's Play.
You guys,
none of us have seen it. Griffin has once.
I just heard you guys.
I saw spider.
I've seen spider jockey.
We've seen
no,
about
no,
5
about pink sheep.
Oh,
Gavin, how long do the day cycle last? Does a night last 10 minutes?
10 minutes.
Oh fuck! And now I hear an archer. Damn it! Where'd that creeper go? Archer.
Skelly.
Archer. Where'd the creeper go? He was around here somewhere, you bag of shit. Oh, there he is.
Is that a bag of solid shit?
There he is, there he is.
Is that fertilizer?
Oh, my God. I've got the two of them in my sight.
Bit. Oh, God.
Shoot
no.
him, you idiot.
Stop. Ah, budge.
Glack him. Glack him. Glack him. Oh, that skeleton is not glacking the creeper at all. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Don't blow up. Gavin, you see this shit?
Don't blow up.
This is top. I'm just going to watch this. Creeper just twisted its ankle.
Shoot him, you bastard! They're both in the water.
They're both sloshing.
Oh, the skeleton is behind the creeper.
Have an apple. That was a steak.
Well, it is dark as dick.
Oh, he got it!
Fuck.
You ruined that. Why would you do that?
Because he only hit him once. He wasn't going to die.
Yeah, you meant to whack him once with a sword.
I know. That's what I was doing.
Ow.
Yeah, okay.
I never hit him yet. I hit him in the face, whereas a skeleton hit him in the back.
How many diamond sword hits does a creeper take before they die? Three?
Three.
Yeah.
Three, like okay. That. So I guess, yeah, you should hit him twice. So the pink sheep is worth three, right?
I believe so, yeah.
Okay. Pink sheep is like a little mini jackpot.
What happens to a pig again to make it a zombie pigman?
Gets struck by lightning.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because it's...
Yeah.
Great weather today.
Beautiful.
It will rain today.
Let's move to Seattle.
Gavin's knee is
it will rain in 2 minutes. Up.
Gone around in a circle.
I think it's just going to rain in one pocket.
I haven't seen a chicken this entire goddamn time.
I've seen two. That's what there was one that was right next to my house, which is why I pinned it up in there.
You're going to torture that chicken, aren't you, Ryan?
Oh, such bad things are going to happen.
God damn, dude.
Ryan's going to...
Oh, creepy.
Ryan's going to split it in two.
Just give me some redstone.
He's going to treat it like a mailbox.
Not even sure what that means.
Duff shit in.
Shove paper.
He's
going to
turn that chicken into Swiss cheese.
Well, no wonder stuff wasn't dying when I was hitting it. I was using a fucking pork chop. I might be retarded.
I'm just waiting for all this rain that's coming, according to meteorologist Gavin over there.
Nah, it will rain. I'm an ornithologist, Jack.
Ow. I thought it was going to be like zombie 1 point.
Well, I was going to do that, but Jeff was like, me, 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 me.
Because then it'd be like, you know, 50 to 30 to 40.
Was I really like that, Gavin?
Yeah, you were like,
I mean, we fought a bunch of skeletons and chickens and all kinds of shit.
You started talking about Griffin, and then I was like, me, 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 me.
I hit the wolf with one swing of a diamond sword and it killed it.
Fucking brag about it.
Way to go, Vic.
Learn his lesson.
Damn
found
it.
Found a creeper.
Ryan.
Yeah, oh, fuck. Who was that? Found a spider.
Dude, got the spider to make a web on it.
Sheep for Chinese a second. I got excited.
I'm going to fucking die down here.
Oh, God, okay. No.
Have you ever broken any electronics that you own?
Non domesticated abuse?
Michael broke his headphones today, slamming them during Rage Quit.
Slam. Oh,
I mean, yeah, and I always. I'm always the one he yells at when I punch my Xbox closed.
Yeah, because you do it for no reason.
But my Xbox works fine.
Yeah, well,
so
my
why
headphones
you punch
your
you?
Xbox was flashing the other day.
Your
like
Xbox was flashing. You wouldn't stop fucking talking
a
about it.
A flashing Xbox light doesn't mean I can't play
so
games.
So, like, for example, Gavin opens his disc tray, and he doesn't hit the button and let it close. He just slams his disc tray closed.
It's fine.
And it goes, like, when he closes it.
It doesn't. It just goes,
well, I have not been back here in a long-ass time.
Hi, spider. Normal, boring spider. Go fuck yourself.
Fuck.
Pink sheep would be awesome right now. That sounds like something sexual.
What's that?
The pink sheep.
We should invent it.
Yeah, if it doesn't exist already.
You got something for me? Do you
have 1 point, Jack? Well, now I'm lost. I have lost myself in a cave. Ray, I think going down to Last Man Standing was a waste of our time.
It was.
Were you looking for slime down there?
Slime or fuck my butt. Slime.
We'll find that down there, buddy.
Still plenty of time for that.
Looting the world.
It's less plays like this that make me want to try cocaine.
Jesus Christ.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I just like, I'm just so bored walking around, not finding anything. I want to do drugs.
You'd be even more bored.
Why would I be bored?
You'd be like blitzed out of your mind on cocaine while boringly walking around the woods.
I feel like it wouldn't go the way you think it would.
It's like one of those,
you'd
want to
do something exciting.
Moments.
This would drive you insane.
Well, maybe mushrooms or something where I could hallucinate that I was in
here.
Yeah,
then you'd be like, whoa.
Talk to me after work. I'll hook you up.
You got a guy?
I got a guy for everything.
Like grilled or shiitake?
Guys, we have 25 minutes left.
Fuck.
Are you kidding me?
All right, maybe we should expand it to 3 hours.
God damn.
You didn't want to go home today, did you?
So... Jack, at this point, is going to win the Tower of Pimps for killing an Ender.
I told you.
So when it's 1-0-0-0-0-0, do we redo it with easier animals? Or
I imagine we try again and don't put that one out.
There's no rain or nighttime.
It'll
Gavin
rain
said
today.
It was going to rain in 2 minutes.
It's going to rain today.
He can feel it in his bones.
You said it's a 10-minute cycle of night to day. We've been playing this for over 30 minutes and been through two.
No, we haven't. It's been day, night, and day.
Yeah, all right.
I'm Ryan giving up on the downstairs,
there.
Ray. Good luck.
You backed off that one in a hurry.
I'm gonna start a countdown to rain. Ready? 10. 9.
God
eight,
damn it.
If it starts raining when
7,
you hit 0, I'm just gonna
I
six,
found a fucking...
Leave.
5. 4. 3.
I think I'm somewhere I probably shouldn't be.
2.
Or maybe not.
Gavin. 1.
What the fuck is this?
Rain.
Damn it.
Well, I found a chicken taking a bath.
I killed a
not
fucking
quite rain,
black sheep.
Oh, brown sheep.
Gray sheep. Oh, wow. Nice, Gavin.
On the board with a brown sheep.
Did you what is it? That, Gavin? 1 point?
That is 1 point
so
for Gavin.
Tie.
Now we have
damn
a tie.
Oh, Christ. Jack's
game
lead just faded into a draw.
Game changer, ladies and gents.
That was actually a countdown to a brown sheep, not rain. I got my I got my diddles in a muddle.
You should probably get tested. So does that mean we're coming up on 40 minutes?
Jesus Christ, Gavin.
Hey,
fuck. I was waiting for my world to load, and you just, like, walked through me. Startled me.
He's the Slimer of the Achievement Hunter office.
God damn.
He's definitely slimy.
He's looking at me, Ray.
It didn't rain today.
Yeah, so some of your bullshit didn't work, huh?
Maybe it'll rain tonight.
Gotta rain eventually.
10.
It's been downgraded to a maybe.
I gotta give you credit for your knowledge of time, day-night cycle, though. Anybody else have the used to have a watch they kept on their Halo controller to time the power-ups?
No.
That's going back to Halo 1 days.
Good Lord, did you really do that?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ,
fucking nerd. No, I'm
it's
kidding.
It's true, though. No,
seriously, though, go kill yourself.
All right, I just got creeped out by Ryan.
Oh, God! Well,
Jack's on fire. Oh, I forgot to tell you, when
point
you die,
deduction.
You lose a point. That's not true.
I have no idea what the fuck just happened.
You
I was standing
Jack.
On top of the thread the needle.
Did well, you there's lava it? Over
there.
There
must not be windows across all that, or I fell through the world
oh, I
into
found a white sheep.
The lava. That was
Enderman.
Oh, so Gavin really found sheep. A brown sheep.
I did, and I bloody murdered it.
Oh, skeleton.
Oh.
Where's the creeper? Creeper
potential.
Come back.
Potential.
Creeper right. Come back.
Skeleton.
Creeper come back.
You can blow up all over me.
Creeper come back.
All right, I need a creeper. I see a skeleton. I just need a creeper. Come get me, dick.
Creeper.
Come get my dick.
All right,
well, that creeper fucking exploded.
Get.
How much is that worth, anyway?
1 point?
A music disc? Seriously?
Yeah. Supercharged creeper, though, 20 points.
Like, that's such a crazy number. Yeah. The game's over if anyone finds that.
That's the whole point.
Yeah,
when have you ever seen one?
It's like getting the snitch, right?
Yeah.
Oh
shit.
Settle for Enderman.
Skeleton versus zombie fight.
Oh, shit.
Battle of the Ages. And the zombie is standing on the skeleton's head, and the skeleton's dead.
So what was that bullshit you were saying about fucking lightning, Gavin? And
yeah,
how
I guess, you know, didn't.
Didn't pan out, really, or...
I've never seen it not rain for this long in my life.
Why is there a giant obsidian inn out here?
we've all found that at various
you
points.
Are looking at north, right?
Oh.
It's supposed to be northwest.
Didn't have time to do the W.
We couldn't agree on how to make a good listen W.
Two
so
creepers.
We
fuck. I don't know which one.
We
I,
were way
I
too drunk to finish the argument.
Yeah.
Fucking the skeleton hit the creeper, did not kill him, though.
Yeah, it takes a few.
Come on, no, don't do that. Oh, no. Oh, son of a bitch.
Jack, what the fuck did you do?
He
just threw the game
skeleton
away
hit the creeper twice, did not kill him, though.
Hit him,
hit him with
City.
A sword twice and punched him three times. Let's see if that's the magic number.
Oh, my God, I got a creeper.
Oh!
Hit him with a sword.
Jesus.
Wow, he just fucking blew up. What an asshole.
Oh, got it. Oh, I got a music disc. I got a music disc.
Oh, son of a bitch!
I got a music disc.
Jack has reclaimed first place.
Got a,
look at that. Look at that music disc floating around.
It is now 2-1-0. 2-0.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Ray.
I mean, we could do Fishing Jamboree
awesome.
2.
I can't believe that worked.
The hell is this?
Well, it's supposed to work.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Gavin, did you just,
Oh. That was bad.
What happened, Gavin?
So I had a skeleton shoot the creeper.
That could have been bad.
And it blew up the giant creeper, but it just blew the front off.
But we're not saving.
Come here, bitch.
Can someone come let me out of this weird brick house?
Brick.
What are you doing in a brick house?
I don't know. I
shoot the creeper, dumbass.
And I opened it, and there's like,
how many shots did it take, Jack, to get your skeleton to kill the creeper?
Creeper.
I think three.
Three. Damn it, mine had two, and then it blew up.
Break something to get out of here.
That's all right, we're not saving.
Okay.
So, with 14 minutes to go, Jack is in the lead.
With 2 points, and no one's going to ever see this.
Yeah, that's correct.
No, this bitch is coming out.
I'm sorry, audience.
Why didn't it rain?
I don't know.
It's a wonderful question.
Because you're full of
fuck?
Shit.
Oh, my God. I cannot get the skeleton to shoot this fucker.
He's still going with that.
Creeper,
yeah.
Hey.
I haven't fucked it up
I'm impressed with the amount of times that we've been able to do that, though.
Because that's the only goddamn thing out here. Skeletons and creepers.
Fuck. Certainly not any fucking sheep anywhere.
Or weather.
Oh, great. Shoot the zombie, you fucking idiot.
Did he really?
Yeah, he did.
Kill the zombie or he will kill it.
Ray found an Enderman. Kill it.
Screw it. Oh, I just busted into the next Let's Play.
Did you really? All right, I killed the Enderman.
Whenever all the creepers right the fuck
I have
front
a point.
Of me, the skeleton
Ray
will not
on
shoot.
The board. All right. I got excited, a skeleton, and I glanced over, and I saw a creeper, and it's the giant creeper.
You don't have a no big face? Skeleton.
Gavin, should we go into stoppage time?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
We should, at least until it bloody rains or summit. The sun is out.
Chance of rain, zero.
The streets are dry.
The children
ow.
Eerie calm.
Ryan is blowing up.
Yeah. Well, that did not work.
So how many times did you punch? Were you able to punch?
That's weird. I sorted it twice, and then I punched it three times, and I think it still took two arrows to kill it.
Anybody okay. encountered a rare occurrence?
Hey, I see a bear.
Jack? I sneeze. One
oh,
point.
No.
I see a bear wearing yellow pants.
7 minutes to go.
Oh, all right.
I mean, this
God.
Was just
the thrilling conclusion.
Yeah, a pink sheep great. Will win it for somebody right
that
now.
That is a dry hour.
That's
welcome
not.
To my life.
That's not.
There's so many meanings.
Very literal.
Semen.
I would actually appreciate it if the skies opened and semen rained down right now.
You what's going to be nice Minecraft? When this is what the shortest
that turn
Let's Play
into?
We have up?
When we do part two of this, we'll open
we
it up a little bit.
Record this?
When we no, this is coming out. Are you kidding?
Brown sheep!
Are you serious?
I got a brown sheep,
oh,
yeah.
What? Are you fucking serious?
I'm serious.
Yeah. What? That's a point. No. Yeah, yeah, that's a point, right?
Yeah, that's a point.
Well, Jack's got fucking 3 points.
That's 3 points for
wow.
Jack.
What in the fuck have Ryan,
what is
Jeff,
everyone
and
doing?
Michael been doing?
Nothing, man.
I've been walking,
nothing.
Man. I'm on the fucking wow. journey like the
you
guy
don't even
from
need
Hulk.
My footage.
Yeah, I like, cut down my footage
like
to
45 seconds. A spider fell on top of me once. That was pretty crazy. It scared
wild.
The shit out of me. Ow.
So, will lava break your fall like water?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It'll break a lot of
stuff. You can put yourself out real quick.
Let me think about this.
Do it, Ryan.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's go.
Spice the video.
Ow, yeah. Ow, ow. Burning to death. Nope.
What did you not do there?
Take what did I not do? Get out of the lava. So apparently, by the way, my oddly creepy additions to Kung Fu House make it so that
Kung
I now
Fu-fa.
Spawn.
Kung Fu Fa.
Kung Fu Fa. I now spawn on the roof.
Seems oddly appropriate.
God damn, dude.
Edgar's
this
laughing
is
at you.
Shambles.
All right, here's how it's going to go. All
right.
Jack yeah. wins.
Yeah.
No, definitely. Definitely not going to let Jack win. Yeah. Here's how it's going to go. We're going to go through one more night.
Okay. All right. And then Jack.
I think the world, the weather system is broken.
I think you're broken.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's not snowing where it's meant to snow either.
So you're saying we just ran out of precipitation.
Yeah. I think the weather is glitched.
Maybe so you're saying global warming has happened. Yeah.
Also, global boring.
Guys,
good.
We better get Captain Planet.
The fucking weather's on the fritz.
Oh, we got 1 minute left.
Oh, boy.
Great.
What do we do in 1 minute, guys? Is it over? Is this enough of a video? Gavin,
no,
I'm going to leave it to
question.
You, buddy.
Has the video started yet?
I mean...
So I'm going to go back to editing Rage Quit. You guys just finish up.
Yeah.
I don't know what we do with this.
We release it and be sad.
Say I'm sorry.
We call this the low point of
yeah,
Let's Play.
No, this will be a Let's Fail Minecraft.
Yeah.
Okay, has anyone ever seen it not rain for this long in Minecraft?
I don't know.
How
I don't
are you
care.
Still on this?
You're wrong. Clearly you're wrong because it hasn't rained yet, Gavin.
To
yeah,
be
but
fair,
it always rains when we play.
Three people are on the board.
That's half.
Whatever.
Wait, who's on the board?
With the score of 3
Ray,
to
Gavin
one.
And Jack.
To one.
What does Ray have?
I have
he's
one.
Got one.
What'd you
he
get?
Killed an Enderman.
Pay attention to the fucking video you're in.
Woo! To be fair, Gavin, Ray. It's hard to miss one of the 4 like points that were scored.
Time is up!
Spider Junk! I'm kidding. Alright, stoppage time through night.
Oh, man.
What's up, Ray?
I don't know where else. So.
They do it in soccer, we can do it here. Turn that fucking thing off!
Alright, gonna go ahead and
let it keep going.
Turn off the timer.
So until the sun comes up again?
Yeah.
Please add an alarm for another 10 seconds.
The sunrise is the end of stoppage time.
So this is worse than the fishing one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
The fishing one was great. This was
although
this
any,
is great.
Any bad video is better than one with Caleb in it.
He stole your fish.
Just saw Michael run by.
Hey, Jeff.
Got a rose.
Just eating a taco.
Personal victory.
Cow!
Where'd you get tacos from, buddy?
The Taco Bell.
Bell.
Oh, nice.
The only place to get tacos.
Shut the fuck up. What'd you get?
I got a steak quesadilla and 3 cheese roll-ups.
Well, that's a point, right?
Michael's on the board.
Yeah. Oh, I see a squid.
Yeah, there's a fucking dickload of squid.
Awesome. That was on the list.
Dickload of squid. I'm back at the bloody giant N. God damn it.
We were better off just doing shopping lists again, just changing the objects.
That was fun as fuck.
That was fun. That was quite fun.
I don't really want to edit another 4-hour video, though.
So, win faster,
that's
asshole.
Like 3 parts, though. What the fuck is that?
Yeah, there's the creeper all fucked up.
God damn. Yeah, blew the skin off of him.
Get out of the floor!
I think you're crying at this point.
God damn it.
Well, can't win them all.
Is that sponge at the bottom of the cloud down still?
God damn it.
What, yeah. You gonna go and shove your knob in a sponge just to...
Yep.
Yeah, why not?
Shove his knob in a sponge.
Speaking of sponge, you should have made sponge one of the objects and make like 1,000 points.
No sponge love tonight, Ryan.
Defeated.
You must
by
have fallen
sponge.
A long way.
I may have fallen down.
Generally
cloud
how
down.
It works.
Oh, did you just trip? Insta-kill.
So I hope you guys brought your umbrellas.
Luckily, I had the forethought to get drunk before we did this. Yeah. So while you guys have been bored to death, I've been drinking.
Yeah, at least you've been drunk.
Dude, I wish
I got my diamond
that.
Poncho ready to go.
Hey, Gavin.
Hey.
Macarena.
Well, you know what I was thinking we could do tonight?
It'd what
be
we're
fun
to do?
Each other.
Yeah, we could just
double F.
We could stick our dicks in each other's butts, just for a little bit. no, I was thinking we could ride our bikes to Butterfly Bar.
Oh, I'm
get
in
drunk and then eat Italian food out of the Italian food trailer.
Oh, dude, that sounds
pizzeria.
That sounds toppy tippers.
Don't mess your nut on your bike.
I want to test my new handlebar mount for my camera.
Do you have pegs, Gavin?
Gavin got a handlebar mount for his GoPro.
Nice.
What's up, Ray? You
is that
bitch?
For insurance purposes?
Get pegs?
Yeah, he's like a Russian driver.
When his testicles explode, he has it on camera.
Hi, Michael.
Did you get pegs?
Did I get pegs?
Pegs for your bike.
Don't know what that is.
Tricks.
They go on the back. They go on the back so people can like ride on them. Or
like for a BMX.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, I didn't get pegs.
Oh, no, he didn't get a BMX. He got a hybrid.
All right, so night is coming up. Night is arising.
Night is going
night's
down.
Coming up.
Sun's down.
It wants
moon's
the world
up.
To know. Night's coming up.
Are you in the tower?
Yeah.
I mean the altar.
Yeah, the altar.
You still in there?
Yeah, I've been there for like an hour. No, I just came
have
back.
You just
in.
Been hanging out drinking under the altar.
Probably.
This is my booze space.
Ow.
I'm the best.
Ray's the best.
This is oh, the best. Pink pig.
He's the best.
Maybe if I smash this sheep into this pig, it'll go pink.
Maybe.
Good enough.
I don't need no hose. Got my diamond swords with me now. Gonna kill some fucking stupid cows.
I hate lag.
Oh, I found a night cow.
Fighter of the day cow.
Oh, I got another piece of trivia for you,
Michael. Hey, Ray.
Tell me if you know this one. You remember the episode where...
come in.
Where Frank decides that he's going to go date that chick from high school, that ex-hot chick from high school?
What the
fuck? Son of a bitch!
Christ. He takes her out to dinner.
What's going on in there?
The chick he used to bang?
The chick he used to bang that he banged at the graveyard.
Yeah, the server is his daughter.
Fuck you. How do you know all this stuff?
I've told you that before.
God, fuck. Yeah. Why don't I listen to you?
She's also in another episode.
Have an idea.
Oh, she's in Dumpster Baby when they're walking down the street. D and Mac have DB, and the two pedestrians stop them, and they're like, oh, they're so cute. He should be a Gerber baby. That's the same chick. That's
is it really?
Daughter. And then the other girl with her is someone who won a contest on a radio to get to be on the show.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So is she also like 5 feet tall?
No,
I got another
she's
record.
Way taller. She's probably.
Do you really?
Yeah, I got another one.
All right, 4 for Jack. Mm.
Hey. So I tried to bang Ray in my house, and bloody, there was someone already in there.
What does that mean?
We tried to bang, and there was a zombie in there.
Oh.
So, 3-way?
if it lands, that'd be good.
All right. I got a creeper prepped.
You gonna do another one?
I'm gonna try if I can. I'm just gonna stand there.
Jack, I'm rooting for you, man. If my body can't win, at least my voice can.
Well, sorry. It's pretty funny. Well, the altar's gone.
The altar is gone.
Creeper may have just taken out a good portion of it.
You know, I can't cut your screen while you're in there.
I'm not in it.
Okay.
I'm outside of it.
Why not?
Because we.
There's stuff
we're
in
not
there.
Doing that.
Holy crap!
Slime!
Oh! I found a slime!
Alright, hold on.
Alright, whoever kills the smallest bit gets it.
The smallest bit?
What does that even mean?
What are you talking about,
like
the smallest bit?
Like the last one. The last one. You gotta kill the final piece of it.
How's this? Fucking the last one. This thing's fucking huge.
Yeah, well, it's gonna break up
into
pieces.
How much are slimes worth?
Fuck, I keep blowing up the fucking creeper!
Ray just killed Gavin. Problem solved.
Alright.
Alright, so Ray killed the slime. That's 3 points for Ray.
Slime.
He now has 4 points.
Tied it up.
Damn it, did you fucking tie it?
Yep. Yes, he did.
I just did. God, just let this fucking
Ray's
thing
got
end.
4 points.
God damn it. Fuck.
I really should have let Gavin do it. Gavin.
Well, Gavin
then Rat Gavin would
have
four
tied anyway, too.
Oh, that's right. Fuck.
I would have had 5.
Wait,
what?
Oh, Gavin, that's right.
No, you only
well,
have
I
one.
Had fucking
oh,
accidentally...
slime is 3.
Fuck.
Wow, that slime is huge as well.
It was. Sorry God for killing it, buddy.
Nah, that's all right. X-ray and Bev.
First the lads, now this.
Oh my God!
You're not gonna be on any teams anymore.
We are really, we're really destroying our teams.
Who's we?
Well, we're not
videos.
Doing much, Gavin.
What do you mean, who's we? You just murdered me, Ray.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I mean, to be fair,
that was
he
your
had
fault,
to, right there.
How was that my fault?
You shouldn't have been there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Get out.
All right. Hey, what's up, Ray?
Ray and I are fine, dude. We're cool.
You don't even have a team name.
We don't need a team name. We're right. Classic.
We're like the Rock and Sock Connection. That's how random a fucking slime is. I was here for roughly 7 months and it didn't spawn. I just come down here again. It's like, oh.
They won't spawn within, like,
well, stuff was
100
when
blocks
of you.
I thought it has to spawn near you.
What's up?
I thought you had to be within, like, 20
oh, really?
Tiles of it.
Well, what do I know? I thought it was going to rain today.
Yeah, no shit.
I mean, I
you
be
believe
wrong.
It
like,
still
I don't
hasn't
know how that works.
All right, so it's tied up. Sudden death,
damn it.
12.
Yeah.
I hate myself. I really do.
You of all people, Ray, should know.
Yeah, but it was either going to be me or Gavin. It was going to be tied regardless.
How is there no goddamn rain?
Come on, Creeper.
Jeff is on the no
what,
rain
what
bandwagon.
What was the other name that was worth 20 points?
Can you believe it?
All Jack's... I love that Ray just cancelled out all Jack's hard
yeah.
work. That's so funny.
Ha 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 hilarious.
Is it not funny? I thought it was
funny.
It's
so funny.
I wanted to go ride bikes and get drunk
funny.
And eat Italian food. And
dude,
yeah,
we can still do all those things. But now Jack's miserable as well.
Oh, how was that Italian trailer?
That's low.
It's
right.
Good.
I want a carbonara or something.
They have a carbonara there.
Carbon what?
Carbonara.
I got another record.
All right, Jackson.
All right, God.
Boo.
Jack is now. Fucking rinsing through this game.
I'm
so,
about to die. Does that mean sudden death is over?
Yeah,
Jack
sudden
wins?
Death's over.
Well,
he
when
wins.
When the sun comes up, it's
when the
over.
Sun comes up.
That doesn't seem very sudden.
What's up,
why
Gavin?
Are you killing me?
I don't know.
I just watched a creeper fall down a hole.
Oh, wow.
So, like, 4 things
oh,
happened this entire
and
list
fart over. Just exploded.
Oh, shit.
You blew up the fart.
Well, like, part of it. On top of
the
that.
Patented Jeff groan.
Hey, Gavin.
Hey, buddy. You slapped the living shit out of me there. I went all the way down to 1 heart. And then I almost tripped on the stairs and died.
I was trying to high five you with my
sword. Shove a blade in my eye.
Alright, Creeper, let's see if we can get another one before the sun's finished coming up. Come here. 1.
Oh, wow, this is kind of convenient. Not going to work, but convenient.
Oh, there's a creeper.
As soon as the animals start
Gavin, you blew
catch
up.
On fire, it's over. Oh, Michael's about to get himself a fucking
I'm trying, Jeff.
Point.
I'm trying.
Whee! I'm going to watch this happen.
You close, Michael?
Whee!
If they'd actually shoot a fucking arrow, I'd have a chance, but they just don't want to.
Whee!
The sun is rising.
Damn it.
Oh, it's an Enderman!
I like
hit the creeper, you bastard!
Take more hits than wolves do.
2 Endermen!
Gavin got 2 Endermen?
Gavin's
no,
making
he's
a comeback.
I gotta get him first.
I would love to see Gavin try to fight 2 Endermen at the same time.
I don't even have a sword.
Oh my God. Well, I already wrote the fucking point down, so you better. Oh, is that what you're doing?
Okay.
Well. Alright, well, Gavin does not get that
so
point.
There's some Endermen up for grabs.
God.
Ray, why don't you go get one of those and tie it up again?
Oh, I got one!
Michael gets a disc!
I got one disc.
Hey.
Nice. Yeah, bitches.
No, fucking Enderman.
Oh, he just caught on fire. The round
they're
is
on
over.
Fire.
Michael got
they
a point.
They are on fire.
Oh, I got a disc.
Ray
did you really?
Point.
Ray did find a disc.
It's right there.
Oh, shit.
What?
I got a disc.
So it's tied
he did,
again.
But
guys.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's up to you.
It, on fire.
Yeah. It was Gavin had
guys.
It on him and he died.
My bad. That was my bad.
Achievement City's gone.
What happened? What did you say, Gavin?
Do you want to... Do you want to just say time right now?
Did something was on fire before you got the disc, right?
Yeah,
it was. I honestly blanked all of you guys. I was doing. I was kind of.
It,
like
well, I assume you yelled, "I got it!" Once you got it, right?
Yeah,
yeah. Shit
was
on
was
fire.
After? So you could say,
yeah,
you could
yeah.
say it was. Over.
We were talking
all right,
about.
Ray, that was close. You
it
almost
close.
Forced us into
it,
secret
was like two
triple
seconds
fucking
after.
Stoppage time.
So Jack's the winner.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I think this means Jack's the
Woo.
Winner.
Boo.
Most exciting Let's Play
yeah.
ever.
Too all right, there's nowhere left to erect the.
We can figure it out.
All right,
let's.
Oh, so, oh, did anybody got a map
Christ.
To tell me how to get back?
At least I'm nearby.
Oh, and there's an Enderman right there. Go fuck yourself.
That's the Enderman that killed Gavin, an asshole.
Do you want to reload and erect the tower?
Let's do it right here.
Okay.
Edgar. Edgar is A-okay. And so is the chicken.
Sweet. Thank God for that.
Gavin, I hate that you blew up Achievement City. I think the lag you caused may have... Actually, no. I'm glad you did that, or else you'd still be fucking playing. Oh, shit.
Oh, Ray's house exploded into a pile of cakes.
I'm not looking at it. I don't believe you.
That is amazing, dude. Hey, Brownman, come take a nap in all of your fucking frosting. Oh, delicious. All right, Jack, you ready? Fucking get your little ass up there.
All right.
All right.
I'll look from the wreckage down below.
I'm just going to...
This looks dangerous as hell.
Get this oh, close. Why am I on fire?
I'm sorry.
Oh,
sorry.
I fell. What is going on?
I'm sorry.
All right, here we go.
Eat the cake, asshole.
One, two, oh, three, four. Yay.
Jack is the best, Minecraft.
Jack, you
Let's
can
play.
Use your. Can
oh,
use your,
I got to pee on it.
Quickly use your penis. Go.
No, I got to pee.
You can do it.
Quickly use
Where's
your penis.
Where's the switch? It's
use
right
your
here
penis.
On the side. Oh, God. What? How is this not attached to TNT? Now that you
I flipped
it. That's a great idea. I
yeah,
flipped it.
Did.
Yeah, you did.
Somebody got an STD.
You flipped it.
Do you no! have a burning sensation in your penis, Jack?
My house.
Your dick.
Whoa.
Oh, my God.
Australia
your shaft
good
is
to
no
you.
Longer there.
Gonorrhea Patillo.
Shit.
GP.
Oh, God.
Seriously, practice safe sex. Ugh. Let's play over.
Nah, Puerto Rican pull out. Don't be a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God. That's a that's
that,
a great shot.
This might be my favorite shot ever of my house. Like, this angle of the tower pimps me peeing fire on it.
Well, yeah, lost it immediately. 1 week.
You had it 1 week, sir. All right,
coming
back over.
Jack,
back
you are
over.
On fire
I'm
lately,
doing,
buddy.
Quite well.
That's because of his.
How many is how many go. Victories is that for you?
I don't even know. I couldn't.
So many you can't
there.
Count.
There we go. Put it a little next to
them. Oh, they're yeah. hanging out together.
There he goes. Looks nice. Looks very nice.
Oh, you got
my head.
Go ahead. Pop that back on. There we go.
Bye.